हेलो, दिस इज स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट।
टुडे इन टुडेज प्रोग्राम सेलेक्ट द वेब एप्लीकेशन लाइक द प्रीवियस वन, वेब एप्लीकेशन 11। Now open the project. This is our working project. Right click on the web application 11, add new item, select webform 1.aspx, add. This is our HTML page of our web page. Design window, maximize this design window. Today we are going to learn two controls, radio button list and checkbox list. In the previous lectures we already learned about radio button and checkbox. Now see what is the difference between the radio button list and radio button, checkbox list and checkbox button. In today's lecture it will clear for you how to use the radio button list and checkbox list. Now edit item. After getting the radio button list, add one item, list item 0, text Tasgao, tab for value, add Sangli, add Kolhapur, add last one is Pune, add. We taken these four values as per the previous lecture. Select city. Now you see there is no need to add all four controls. All the values we inserted in one single control, that name is radio button list. No need for the four radio buttons. It is the only one button you selected. Take a label for result, text property, delete. Now previous lectures as per the atto postback property to true, check atto postback property true. Now double click on this button. Now simple one line code for all four buttons here. Label 1 dot text equal to radio button list 1 dot selected item dot text. This is a only single line to show the result in the label button. Now see the output. Wait for some time. This is our result page. Select Tasgao, it shows Tasgao. Select Kolhapur, it shows Kolhapur. Select Sangli, it shows Sangli. Select Pune, it shows Pune. The radio button list control enables a user to select only one list item at a time from the list of radio button. The radio button list control displays a list of radio button that can be arranged either horizontally or vertically. There is no need for all functions for every control. This is the only single control. Now let us see checkbox control by adding the web page new. Design the same page as per the previous page. Select cities. Now in this checkbox list we can choose the multiple options, but in the radio button list we can choose only one item. Add items such as radio button list similar to the radio button list, Tasgaon, Sangli, Kolhapur and Pune. Now see, you can see here the four cities are showing here. Now put the text for result. You selected cities. You selected cities. Take a label for result. Change the text property of label. Delete this. Select the checkbox list. Double click on that to add some code here. Now instead of adding four functions, we can work with this only one function. That function name is checkbox list 1 underscore selected index changed. Now there is another for loop for each list item li is the variable in checkbox list 1 dot items. This is the another way to declare the for loop. For I is equal to 0, y less than 10, I plus plus, you already seen that. This is the another way. If you don't know the last point of loop, then use for each loop. If you know the count, then use for loop, simple for loop, which you learned already. Now code is, if li means list item, if li means list item from the checkbox list is selected means true, then code for that label 1 dot text equal to previous label 1 dot text plus li dot select, li dot text, li means which is a selected item. Add a selected item text to the label semicolon. Now in the page loader put the label 1 dot text empty. When every time page is load, the label 1 dot text automatically goes empty. Now check the result. This is our web page. Select some cities here. You can see the output in you selected cities. Sangli, you can see here Sangli. Kolhapur, you can see Kolhapur. Pune, you can see Pune. Tasgaon, you can see Tasgaon. To make some space between the cities, change some code here. Put only double code. In between two double code, put some space there. After this, check the result again. Sangli, Tasgaon, you can see some space here. Okay, our output is correct. This is a very simple controls than checkbox and radio button controls, because less code here, less effort here, and time consuming is also very less by using checkbox list and radio button list. In this way you can done the program. Thank you.
To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.